see. Maybe. Try this out here. There's a lot to see here, so, you know. For sure. Lot to see here. Be careful. Watch my step here, especially with the mud here.
Whatever you do, don't look up from the camera. Do not experience life in an
actual. He does a lot of things.
Kitty swing ride. There's workers pulling it.
Can we get a small free sample?
You want a free sample?
Yeah.
Find it.
goodness, because she drove down the, around the steps, so I didn't have a seat.
Out that area a little bit later, yeah. Yeah. But there's the pony rides, the little ones. Escape room. I don't have money to do the escape room. There's a lot of mud.
There's the bag of soda. to applaud the two gentlemen on my behalf.
I'm carrying out a punishment. The captain caught me stealing his rum again, so he told me to walk the plate.
And I'm making sure he does.
This is about where it came in, I think. Yeah. That's right, this is where it came in.
Did you see cute things over there?
I want that one.
Robin is yelling over here.
Oh.
Hello. Oh man, trudging through the mud like crazy. Oh, oops. Shouldn't have walked that way. Oh well. I'll find somewhere to wipe off all the mud when I get out of the festival. But not for now. For now I'll be muddy, and that's fine. By me, I guess. Excuse me.
Yeah?
So how about this one next? Sandwich, right?
Should
have eaten that. Art gallery, alright. That's cool. Yeah, I know that's an art gallery. Should have worn some different shoes here, shouldn't have I? Instead of these ones.
Until they see me try to help me.
Who is Liz White?
Oh, here's the bubbles. That's what that is. Something going on over here. That's cool. Well, Paul.
Yes! Oh yeah!
Dungeon Museum, that's cool. Part of the clan. Sleep. I don't know how much it costs to go in the Dungeon Museum. $2, okay. I was wondering how much it costs. Games are up this way, I guess. Petting zoo, I guess. It's a petting zoo, yeah. I go around this way, then around that way, back around this way. What do you say? Up this way.
Of course, the biggest thing that gets
misrepresented is the fact that the animals are like at the petting zoo, yeah.
I fell asleep a couple times.
I see a unicorn.
Red
There's the bungee jump for youngins. Halloween, eh? Story prevalent. There's the maze. The main stage for the Japs, I guess. I think I've come this way before. Yeah, I have. Yeah, I have, okay. So this way. Oh. A TARDIS here, like Doctor Who. Oh, well, that's good. Soon I'll need to use the Royal Privies. Soon as I'm done here. You then? I reckon I've gone all the way around now, yes? All the way around the entire festival. Let's step away that way. Let's see what's over here. I think there's some stuff over here, but that's about all I haven't covered yet.
He's finally had enough, and he's dragging Marine O'Hara across the field.
Caricature, tarot.
That is literally the white
thing. Legacies. The last area I haven't filmed yet is this, I guess. So that's Kansas City Renaissance Festival walkthrough 2018. In 4K 60fps. You're not gonna have